Hi children, today we are going to do the exercise 13.4. Okay, the first question is find the surface area of a sphere of radius 10.5 cm. Here we have to find the surface area of a sphere, is it? So they are given the radius over here. So r equals 10.5 cm, they are given. We have to find the surface area of the sphere. So what is the formula? 4πr². So 4 into pi value 22/7 into r is 10.5 into 10.5. So while multiplying these all numbers, you will get one answer. Divided by 7, you will get 1386 cm². So in this way, we should do exercise 1.1, 1.2. And 1.3. All these things are applied the same application, the same question. Okay, so you should do the same way. They will give the radius. You have to find the surface area of a sphere. Got it? And the second one, find the surface area of a sphere of diameter 14 cm. Here, what they are given? Diameter. So diameter d equals 14. If diameter given, we have to find the radius first. 14 divided by 2, that is 7 cm. Then the surface area of the sphere equals 4πr². So 4 into 22/7 into 7 into 7. Cut this 7 and this 7 and multiply all these numbers. You will get the answer 616 cm². In this way, you have to do 2, 1. And 2, 2 and 2, 3. Got it? The same application, they will give the diameter. You have to find the surface area. Next, the third question. Find the total surface area of hemisphere of radius 10 cm. Here they are given hemisphere, okay? And the radius also given. So r equals 10 cm. TSA of hemisphere, we use the formula 3πr². So 3 into 3.14 into r² is 10². So 10 into 10. So while multiplying this, you will get the answer 942 cm². The next fourth question, the radius of a spherical balloon increases from 7 cm to 14 cm as air is being pumped into it. Find the ratio of the sphere or surface area of the balloon in the two cases. So this is a spherical balloon and increase from 7 to 14, is it? So here two cases are there. The case one, the radius is 7 cm. Then you have to find the surface area with the 4πr². So 4 into 22/7 into 7². 7² means 7 into 7. Cut this one and 1, 7 and multiply this. You will get the answer 616 cm². So this is the case 1. And the case 2, r equals 14 cm. We have to find the surface area, is it? So use the formula 4πr², 4 into 22/7 into 14². 14² means 14 into 14, 7 cut with 14, you will get 2. Multiply all these numbers, you will get the answer 2464 cm². We have to find the ratio, is it? Then 616 ratio 2, 4, 6, 4. How many times it will be? 1:4. Got it? The next question is, a hemispherical bowl is made of brass, has inner diameter 10.5 cm. Find the cost of tin plating. It can inside at the rate of ₹16 per 100 cm². So inner diameter of the bowl, they are given. That is 10.5 cm. So diameter given, we have to find the radius first. So r equals 10.5/2. So you will get the answer 5.25 cm. Then we have to find the inner surface area of the bowl. How to find inner surface area? With the formula 2πr². So 2 into 22/7 into 5.25 into 5.25. So 5.25 means 5. 25 by 100, 525 by 100 is it? So 2 into 22 by 7 you cut with, you will get 21 by 4 into 21 by 4. Then finally you will get the answer 693 by 4. So no need to divide right now because we have to find the cost, is it? So cost of tin plating equals 693 by 4 into what is the cost? The rate of rupees 16 per 100 square. So 16 by 100. So while calculating this, you will get the answer rupees 27.72. Got it? The next one, sixth one, find the radius of the sphere whose surface area is 154 centimeter square. Here they are given what? Surface area. That is 154 centimeter square, is it? So what is the formula? 4 pi r square equals 154. So 4 into 22 by 7 into r square equals 154. We have to find r because r square we should take left equals. Always remember this and this cross multiply, it will come on the numerator side. Okay. So 154 into 7 divided by 4 into 22. So r square, while cutting this all, you will get 49 by 4. So r equals what? Root of 49 by 4, because that is r square. We have to take root of that. 49 is the root of 7. 4 is the root of 2. So 7 by 2. While dividing 7 by 2, you will get the radius 3.5 centimeter. Got it? The next question is 7th one. The diameter of the moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. Find the ratio of their surface area. So diameter of the moon, we should take it, let's suppose it is x. Okay. And r equals what? Diameter x, radius is x by 2. Is it? Then we have to find the surface area of the earth. That means 4 pi r square. 4 pi into, don't use the value of pi right now, because we have to find the radius. Ratio. So 4 pi into x by 2 into x by 2. So while cutting and all 2 with 2, you will get this 2 and this 2 again cut. We will get pi into x, it will be pi x square, is it? Then now diameter of the moon is what? It is equal to 1/4 of the diameter of x. So 1/4 means 1/4 into x, it will be x by 4. So this is the diameter. So we have to find the radius again. So radius of the moon equals x by 4 divided by 2. It will be, take the reciprocal, and then x by 8. So we have to find the surface area of the moon with the 4 pi r square. 4 pi into x by 8 into x by 8. Cut it this 4, this with the 2. Then you will get pi x square by 2 into 8, 16. Got it? Then we have to find the ratio. How to find the ratio? Surface area of the moon divided by surface area of the earth. So pi x square by 16 divided by pi x square equals pi x square by 16 into 1 by, take this reciprocal, 1 by pi x square. Cut it this one, you will get 1 by 16. What is the ratio? 1 is to 16. Got it? The next one is 8th one. A hemispherical bowl is made up of steel 0.25 cm thick. The inner radius of the bowl is 5 cm. Find the outer curved surface area of the bowl. So this is a hemispherical bowl. Is made up of steel. Thickness they are given. They are given already inner radius. We have to find the outer CSA. So inner radius is 5 cm. Thickness is 0.25, then we have to find the outer radius of the bubble. How to find outer radius? Because inner radius plus and thickness, 5 plus 0.25, you will get 5.25, that is the outer radius. Then after getting outer radius, you have to find outer CSA. How to find? 2 pi big R square, outer means capital R square. So 2 into 22 by 7 into 5.25 into 5.25. So 2 into 22 by 7 into, I already explained 5.25 means 525 by 100. 525 by 100. While cutting this, you will get 21 by 4 into 21 by 4. And finally multiply all this and divide by 4. You will get 693 by 4. And while dividing this, you will get the answer 173.25. So revise all this. These are the exercise. Keep revising. Do it well. Okay. Thank you.